Well, new tonight, a 12-year-old girl was struck by a car while crossing the street in Kew Gardens Hills, Queens. And this happened around 7:30 this evening at Main Street and 73rd Avenue. The girl was taken to the hospital in stable condition. Police say the driver did stay at the scene and was issued a summons.